We have adoption people that are at our shelter. So their main job is to find homes for these animals.
A blanket, bandages. Maybe a fire kit. Little wipies.
All right, how do we know if there's a fire in the house?
You can hear the alarm.
The smoke alarm, right?
She has a different uniform. I have a different uniform, but we're all police officers.
Like that, they sleep 10 to 12 hours a day, and then they eat about 8 to 10 hours a day. So that doesn't leave much time for them to do homework, does it?
Differences is we don't have hoses and we don't have water and foam on board, but we do have all the other tools though on board this truck. Now this truck, okay, we have the generator. We can our controls for our generators. We can plug them in right here. We have some minor tools here. Over here,